Did you know that you can use this device to add 3 additional display without connecting any HDMI or DisplayPort cables to your GPU? If you want to know more about it, then check out the full review video in the links in the comments or in the description below. While you're at it, don't forget to subscribe.